I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. All done with the rain, but get ready for a real cool start for your Sunday morning. But let's talk about tonight. Clear off in western Oklahoma, eastern Oklahoma, some cloud cover. OKC right on the edge. We'll call it partly cloudy. But the good news, we're dry during the overnight. Out the door Sunday morning, OKC, kind of cool, partly clear. 53 is about the coolest we're going to get, but that's what you're dressing for. At least the winds are calm out of the north at about 5 miles an hour. The winds throughout the day on Sunday looking pretty good. Northeast about 5 to 10, a gust maybe to 12 miles an hour. That's about it. On the wind index, I call that barely a 1 out of 5. So looking pretty good. Great outdoor conditions, more sunshine, and temperatures on the comfortable side, but warmer weather right around the corner. We're talking about making a run at near 90 degrees. Make sure you tune in. KOCO 5 News coming up 10 o'clock tonight. I'll have a look at your updated extended forecast.